It is almost time for the Visiting Artist Series to pick back up at the Magic House with Kenya's kids. Here we have Kenya Ajanaku. He is a drummer. We also have storyteller Bobby Norfolk. Let's start with Carrie Hutchcraft from the Magic House. Last time we were there, you had a 3D artist there, and now you have African drumming. You also have storytelling. Mm-hmm. What do you hope kids walk away with from this?
So we really want them to be inspired over all of the types of art and art forms that there are, so that they can learn some of those techniques and go home and perhaps create their own story. Maybe they want to get into drumming or the arts, whatever it might be.
And Bobby Norfolk, you are a legendary storyteller. You really help kids to write books in their own minds, right?
Yes.
Is that your goal? Do you want the next generation to write books in their minds?
That's my missionary work, the power of story. Yes.
All right, and I know that you absolutely will do it. Kenya, can you tell me about being able to have live music to back up a live storyteller?
Yes, this is how I got involved with storytelling myself, playing behind Bobby.
Okay. Yes. All right, well, let's go ahead and see what all of this, what it sounds like when it comes together. Ladies and gentlemen, Bobby Norfolk and Kenya Ajanaku.
They live in the wood, a boss little girl named Riding Hood. I don't mean blue, I don't mean green, I don't mean future or aquamarine. I said red, 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 red Riding Hood. Running through the back for shopping one day, Red took us some goodies on the tube of Bengay. The buses aren't running, my vet's in the shop. I hop it, the grannies, they clip it, they clop. I say clop, clop, clop. Clippity-clop, halfway to Granny's, singing a song. A big, bad, hairy wolf came along. Hey, a little girl, what you hurry today? Get lost, said Red, and she went on her way. But the wolf beat Red, the Granny's pad, threw her in the closet and got in the bed. When Red got there, see, we really don't stop to see a fuss-faced Granny with a big, long snout. Bloodshot eyes, big, sharp teeth, a big, pot belly, and stinky feet. Come closer, my dear, Wolfie said. Twinkie up his nose, gum in his hair, stepped on his toes. With one big kick, he was out on his tail. All the way down the road, you can hear him wail. Wolves like that don't do too good when they pick on girls like a Riding Hood. I don't mean blue, don't mean green, don't mean fuchsia or aquamarine. I said red.
The Visiting Artist Series continues at the Magic House with African storytelling and drumming on October 13th and 14th from noon until 2. 516 South Kirkwood Road in Kirkwood. Go to magichouse.org. We're writing stories in our minds here on the 9 a.m. show.